Okay, park fault is disabled. Okay, enable it. It's enabled. There we go.
And you disable it by hitting a button.